In both of our lives, it was seminal periods. And, you know, I worked with Ye from right after college dropout to right before 808s. You know, I never want to take too much credit on that, but even just being in the room and understanding just how powerful music is and how, you know, one reference can turn into something else that's completely different, but there's a lineage there.